wives to your ladies.
Au revoir. Ta-ta.
So long, Queen Coralie.
So long.
Thank you all for saving my kingdom, especially you, Captain Jake.
You're welcome, Queen Coralie. I gotta say, mateys, it really feels good to help out our friends whenever they're in trouble. And that means you too, Bucky.
And we're gonna make sure that you're as good as new again. You'll be better than ever.
Then we might have to start calling you Mighty Bucky.
It's not all bad. At least you're still free.
You call this free? Forced to hide like a guppy? Well, trust me. This will not be the last time Captain Jake sees me.
You saved a tiny sliver of the emerald.
Yes, and with it, my power will grow again. Only next time, I won't just rule the Never Sea. I will rule Neverland and the lands beyond the Never Sea.
Oh, so says the despotic, dark-hearted future King Lord Fathom.